I'm second because I've met the Minutemen. I've met the Brotherhood of Steel. I already know where I'm going. I don't care if he's there. Like, I can't tell, is that Abbott or is this
everybody?
Abbott?
Everybody, I need everyone's attention. I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that
don't touch the paint.
Article Piper has written. The Diamond City has stood united.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Happy to help out.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How does that sound?
What can you tell me about Hardware Town?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle them. That's why I'm running low. So, you still up for it?
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city.
When you gotta go, and you know you gotta leave. Nah! I know what that noise is. And I have it. Ooh. Hold up, Valentine Detective. I'm trying to find my child first. What you talking about, bro?
I told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Is something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Wait, who are you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary. Handle his appointments, his papers, that sort of thing. Well, that's what I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared and I can't keep a detective agency open without a detective.
Nicky's missing. What has he gotten himself into this time?
Don't worry, I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Jewel of Commonwealth, boy. Can I sleep? Nah. I don't want people to fight me like. Find Nicky Valentine. It's kid. Yo, I'm getting my righteous authority out, bro. I'm gonna be a gamer, bro. I got a headset on. Yeah, feeling like it's 20 was sad. Where does she want me to go again? Oh, Piper, you're leading me.
Hey.
What can I do?
Let's go.
You read the paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us.
Piper.
Hey.
Point the way. Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
The Dragon Balls were bringing, but that's a lot.
Go check that out.
What if I could, but I can't, so I won't.
All right, let's go. You coming? Yeah, I'm leaving you, bro. I don't care.
Word is something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem.
Yo. No!
Everything to even you out.
Was my map updated? City Market, Diamond City. What's this? What's this? Combat Zone. Hardware Town. Diamond City Market. Hey, Because I gotta find out on my own.
What? I'm busy.
Lags and you can't
pay your copy of the public. We expose the truth behind the institute.
How do I leave? How do I get out? I'm stuck. Piper. Fortnite. Oh, I thought it could be like Fortnite lags. Piper, help me, bro. That's how you jump? Oh my gosh, I feel so dumb. Oh, that's the exit. Where's Diamond City at? Nah, bro, I'm going to Diamond City, G.
Is the Institute spying on your home?
Ain't got nothing better to do.
Got too much dirt in that hair?
Hey,
get it trimmed.
Shame
you won't.
Where's the market for it, though? The dragon balls would bring you back to life.
Win the game! Buy a squatter!
I guess I'm about to leave. She's Piper. I'm not, bruh. I'm chill. Piper. Oh, there you is. Over here, bruh. I almost put my marker. I'm just looking for. Oh. Where is my marker? Dragon Ball would bring you back to life. Heck no. Wait, I'm gonna go help those security guards. I wonder if they're still fighting. Piper, let's go. Girl. Can't you but I do? What's good with you, my G?
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Ah, he pulled out his gun. I was like, got secret passages, life be like.
Who's there? Someone there?
What a waste.
Girl. No, we're out, girl. Come on, come on. Get the latest issue of Public Pubic. Piper! What the heck is you?
Go ahead and hide, little leader.
Piper.
Gonna splatter your face!
Barely. Piper! Barely. got no aid. Who's there? I was like,
gonna find you, gonna kill you.
My G, you gonna go help me? Bet, come on, guards. Yeah, boy. You playing it now? You even gonna help me, Reggie? Bruh. Get over here. Piper! I get a reply, my G? Oh, my bad. We got a honey, the heart! I was like, oof. Wait, what? I'm making a new phone number. You gon' reply, my G. You gon' reply. No, you gon' not making no new tango for me.
I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
I don't care. Bruh. Go into FaceTime. I can't. What are you saying, bro? What are you saying?
Far too busy to talk right now. I'm the mayor, after all.
Bruh. Just calm me, baby. Just calm me. So. she would be the first thing that's ever applied. Who can say what you wanna say?
Read all about it. Institute replaces people with machines. Are you next?
He's a Sith.
Hey, you know the paper, right? Pretty good for your age, huh?
This is what I like about you, brother.
Yo, gee.
Huh. Always want what they haven't earned.
To leave? Oh, no, I'm not going through that again. Remember what happened last time? Oh, too late for that. I'm already glitched. Hey, sauce it down. Don't do too much. And now that I know how to jump.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
22, oh my gosh. I really gotta leave Diamond City.
Head on inside.
Trash. Oh, it's next to the combat zone. Bet, let's go. I'm actually gonna go to the combat zone then. I might as well. What was the oh my gosh. What was the point of that? It's obviously next to the combat zone. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Bet, let's go.
Selling papers is busy work, mister.
Nat.
Hey, mister. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Dang. Completed, my G.
Is that a Pip boy? My left arm.
That one kid who sneaks into security. Stop. Gotti, you playing in that, but it's right next to the combat zone. You're not gonna lie. Nah, well, I'm going to the combat zone, my G. I'm sorry.
Don't think I can pick this.
Kellogg's house. Bot shoot open. Silent night, holy night.
Throw it down the home team by a spotter. The super salon can give you the hairstyle of your dream.
Latest news from the Commonwealth.
Burrows in here. You can't see me. just told me I could steal this. I wanna let me coffee cup. Yo, what?
Ooh, so good to see someone new in the chapel. Diamond City treating you all right?
I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
You're welcome. Whole folks are taking well to you. I know it can be rough being from the.
Shut up. I can't tell you the thing I gotta say. Fine. Since you want me to leave it so quickly. Jesus Christ. I'm still so confused. I might look up a YouTube video on this. Oh. Yo. Reply. Ooh. Yo, my G. Oh, face. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me. Look what you made me do. Where am I on the map? Alright, that's where I need to be. I'm just gonna go towards the exit thingy.
Got a question? Should talk to Sullivan.
Shut up. I didn't ask you. Who's Danny Sullivan? Who's Sullivan?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
Piper's done this before?
All the time. Thing is, sometimes she's bluffing, and sometimes there really is a group of 50 raiders just over the hill screaming for blood. So I usually just let her in. Not this time, though. Mayor's on the warpath. Anyway, welcome to Diamond City and all that. I gotta get back to work.
Towards the exit thingy. Oh, I hear gunshots. Oh, man. What the freak? Who's that? If you just come up to me, start attacking me.
Hey there.
Good day to you, stranger. You look like someone that appreciates the utility of a good set of armor.
Sure. I'm always looking for good armor.
My selection is a bit limited right now, but take a look.
I'll take this! 58 caps, you already know, bruh. I'm just gonna buy everything from this dude. I'm out of money. I had, like, canceled the trade. Ooh, I got peel. About to start wearing some. I'm about looking like a reader. There's a lot of recoil on some of the guns I use. Was damaged by recoil. If I hear shots, but I'm not getting shot at, which is rare. Ultra. Shotgun. Oh, this gun, that's what they're
using? Another human come to rescue rats! Here, quick! Kill him!
Nah, my G, you wish you could kill me. I'm a beast. Hold on, I'm gonna use a rat away. Nah, I'm gonna use some stingy meat. Of course, it just adds radiation. Cause... He said, ha, another human. He's weak. Kill him. What did you call me? But I'm weak. Yo, where are the enemies at? Piper. Piper, girl, where are you at, bro? Oh, there he is. Come on, come on. I'll take it slow for you. Hurry up! That one kid. Hurry up, my G, hurry up. Tankatang, tankatang. Yo. What is this? Like, how do I... What do they expect me to do? Like, I don't know what to... Oh my gosh! That scared me when it opened. smoking. Constantly I'm carrying stuff and I can't run all the time. Chicken noodle soup, chicken noodle soup, chicken noodle soup. Yo, what? Well, this is pretty cool. Piper, girl, let's go. There's no one here, my G. Piper, if you don't. Alright, bye.
You only kill the weakest of us! It only makes us stronger! If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing!
You wanna bet? You wanna bet?
You fight well for a human! Now die like one! My warriors are waiting for you!
I have a sire. Nah! Oh, I haven't.
Here you are. Oh, now I'm dead!
Yeah, boy!
Just stand!
Oh! Chill! He scared the crap out of me! Oh, Piper, you okay? Wi-Fi right now. How else would I be able to live? Tanga, Clash of Clans. A ugly. Yo.
Got a question? You should talk to Sullivan.
Oh, shut up. At least I got my ammo back. You know, I'm gonna put on my automatic Institute pistol. What am I doing when I easily just could have gone like this? This, yeah. I don't need to open my perk chart anymore. I assign favorites. Pistols, I'm putting them all here. That's all my guns. Institute pistol. You playing it now? Jump it. What if I shot him? What would happen?
Hey,
looking for Diamond City? Just
no, you're
side.
Ugly. Where's the dog? I kind of.
Woof!
Yo, what? How? That's my one question. Let's go for him, let's go for him. Let's go, my G, let's freaking go. What was that? Acrobatics, leg flag. Where's Piper at, you ugly? How was that helpful? You didn't even kill one. There's like 84 of them. Oh my Jesus Christ. Hey, where are you? Just die, man. Just give up. I need fusion cells. That's what I need.
You mind now, rookie?
Yeah, boy. Got him. Got him.
Says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming. Help, or mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. The super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming. Help, or mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name.
Piper. Girl. I know someone's there. Yo, what? Dang! Kid was one shot! Dang! Boy! Got him. Help, or... Obviously I'm not trying to... authority. You don't need help. Two shots. The freak. You playing in that, but could you bust? I'll represent. Gotta represent. Yeah, you got Marvel cocktails. I got Marvel cocktails. Oh, got it. But headshot. I'm a beast. Yo, these people don't stop throwing Marvel cocktails. Where's my partner, Piper? Time for this right now. Yeah, boy. Let's go, Piper. Killed him. Oh, my G. Oh. Oh! I just started running. Where's Trinity Tower? Is that the brother? I see his ghouls pop out of nowhere. I would have been dipping, bro. Oh, you good? Is your leg good? She got a pistol? She literally has this. Oh! What the freak? Oh, legendary raider. I can't do this, bro. I can't do this. Yo! Oh! Yo, this looks like... Oh, this is made by the railway. I'm about to take the railway rifle, and I'm about to join the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm about to be like, ha, gotti. I got a laser turret at some point in the game. I don't remember when. Oh, I got to do my inventory thingy. Because I got to favorite this, and I'm going to put this. Yeah. Oh, my G. The Righteous Authority, the action rifle, and then the pistol. There. Now let's go, because... Let's go. I'm so hungry, it's not even funny. Playing in the clibust.
Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Oh shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming!
Trash. I'm a pro. Yo, I'm a beast. Attack! Yo! 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 I'm a pro.
In the waist, otherwise.
Shit's gonna be a bush all over.
You gonna dance? Let's dance!
Here, you wanna dance, bud? She probably would dance with a bad guy. That's how Piper be. That's the Piper way. Oh! Both of my hands are broken? Let me go heal up. Cause, as you can see, I'm on fire. Eat that corn! Did she say hi, y'all? Playing? Do it at the same time. I'm fine now. Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh! Sneak attack. That's sneak attack though. I was like 360 and I was gone. Where'd that raider at? Where'd that raider go? Trash. Ooh, ammo box. Yay, boy. Shotgun shell. I need to find a that legendary raider. I know where he is, but I'm looking for like more enemies because I want to level up more. It's because I have one more star to go for my lead belly. I can like fully max out. Ooh, ammo box, ammo. Pink hands. Let's go. Pink hands. My mama calls. Healing TV. What the freak? I see a random raider come out of nowhere and start harassing me and Piper. I was like, bruh. Wait. I know where I am. See you on TV. He said, don't play. Ever since we left, young, I dreamed it all. Yes, you always gotta have full ammo. I know, you guys are like... it goes up to 27 ammo, and you're over here taking the ammo. Yes, because I am smart. I don't want no raider left leg, okay? Appeal. Raider. I have... drop one. No, I already have this. Oh my gosh. Don't I have all this on right now? This dude! A red bandana? Like, how is that gonna help? Thing I don't like about this game, the sensitivity. Oh my gosh. There's no shotguns anywhere. But I have a bunch of shotgun shells. When I pick up my shotgun, I have no shells. Mimes. Oh, bro. Gaudy. No, because I know where that legendary raider is. Run! What the freak? Oh, it made him crazy. Where'd he go? Leyden Towers. Next thing you know, I'm gonna turn around and Sean's gonna be like, what's up, father? I'm gonna be like, bruh. Father, you ugly. Super mutants? Oh, strengthened. I'll take them though. She's literally standing in the dead body and doesn't care. I remember when I used to play Skylanders. When I was like 5, I used to, do some dumb stuff. I gotta find Trinity Tower. Trinity Tower, my G. Where's Trinity Towers? This is the Boston Public Library. I know. There's a police station. But... so confused. No, I'm just gonna do something else. Use your armor workbench. I tried. Oh, my bad. Jesus Christ, man. Jesus Christ. Call you back, my G. Call you back. I tried calling you. Oh my gosh, bro. It's 10 minutes ago. Of course, my Radix has one.
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
We gotta go to the Brotherhood of Steel, girl. God. Oh my god. Oh! Boy, let's go. Bruh, let's go, let's go. Brotherhood of Steel, once I get the choice to do this, I'm just gonna automatically pick Brotherhood. What's up, girl? Let's go.
Halen?
Good. You're back. Are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Yeah.
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Recover the Haspicle Drive. What's up, ugly? Where's my bro? Where's Padlin Dance? I walk in, Padlin Dance, he's in the bathroom. Shoot him. Run away. There you are.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
I've got a mission for you, when you're ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
Was there a rescue mission?
No. The Brotherhood doesn't have the resources or the manpower to conduct a search like that. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows the risks. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. But if a team is lost, we honor those who give their lives in the line of duty. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
Where should I begin?
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
Paladin Dance. The Lost Patrol search for the recon team. Where do you want me to go, my G? That one's like impossible. I have like 84 missions. Out of Time. Sanctuary. this area. You planning up back? Cause it must. There is no such thing as a Pop-Tart in this house. You see a Pop-Tart and you blink and it's gone. Like, it's just snatching. Jump, shake, shimmy it up. You gotta jump, jump, shake, shimmy it up. You gotta jump. Is that a bad guy?
Protect and serve.
That's what I thought. You come at me with that, I'm a blast. Could have got that headshot, boy. Playing in that back, they bust. Whoa! Oh my gosh! And I'm all the way over here, bro. I'm gonna place my marker really great here. I'm gonna move my marker all the way over here. If I head towards the green one, that's... Oh, okay, I see it. The controls are weird, because you gotta press triangle to jump. Which is really weird. Yo... I'm a beast! I wouldn't even have seen him, my G. That was pro right there, pro shot. Is that power armor? Please tell me I can pick a lock. Please tell me I can pick. It's power armor. Yo, it's power armor. I've been wanting power armor for so long. Come on, open. Oh, here it is. It's terminal.
Hacking this is beyond me. Won't be able to hack this.
No! When you're hidden and you see a ghoul. Cycle target. What does that even mean, my G? What does that even mean? What if I just ran through the water? Let's see. Nothing. Hold on, I'll try this. Oh my god, stop rushing me. I'm just trying to find a way around. Jesus. Like, leave me alone. I could have just left you and kept my dog.